you're going to try and take your flywheel off your bike, do not want to use one of these. They are crap and they will not work. Get yourself the proper tool, borrow it from Honda, or buy it for $20 online. 5 seconds and the thing is off.